Hey, what up, YouTube? It's your boy, The Drummer 1988, and I'm bringing you another Let's Play of Half-Life 2. When we last left off, we got through the prison. I forget the name of it. And we are moving towards this place. I forgot that name, too. But let's continue the adventure. So let's get through this. Whoa! We made it to the Citadel already? Holy shit. That was quick. Where'd the Alex go? Alex! What are you? Alex! Oh! Hold it there. Hold it where? Who are you talking to? Oh, there you are. Stupid bitch.
Glad you made it here in one piece. My dad's up there somewhere.
I'm gonna get him.
It's gonna take some doing to get him.
Hurry up, bitch.
Let's get out of here.
You have cool hair. Alright. Open the fucking gate then, bitch. Move out of the way, ho. I'm sure I had to clear out a fucking room.
Over here.
Hurry. Oh. Reload my gun.
This will get me into their security system. Now.
Well, hurry up and hack it then, shit. Hack. They're all trapped. Hey, it's your dad. They got your father. Oh, you just got in here. Now you know how to hack the whole system? Jesus Christ. You're the hacker of the year.
There.
Where?
He's on the way. Let's go meet him.
See him? It's a trap. Like my boy, Admiral Akbar. I hear you guys. Oh. Always when I'm switching weapons. Why? Where the hell did you guys come from?
Come on.
Yeah, baby. Shoddy boo body. What am I? Get out. Oh, God. In there? Oh, in here.
Alright. Let me see if I can get this open.
Oh yeah, hurry up. Oh, there he is. Drop him. Drop him. He's all calm. Calmest man in the world. He's about to be murdered.
Alex, Gordon. Is that really you? I can't believe you found me.
Of course he did. I'm Gordon motherfucking Freeman. Right?
I'm fine, would you? You've got to get out of here.
We're here to get you out, Dad.
Never mind.
Yeah.
Save yourselves.
No, we're not leaving you. I think I can recalibrate the Combine portal to get us out of here.
This bitch knows how to do a lot for not knowing how to do a lot.
Talk to Dr. Kleiner. His portal was almost working again. If he's managed to repair it, we'll end up there.
Mm-hmm.
If he hasn't, well, we couldn't be any worse off.
It's not worth the risk, Alex. I can't lose you.
So you want him want him to die?
That's final.
You want yourself to die?
Leave Judith here either.
Don't worry, Dad, we'll find her.
Don't worry, we'll get your girl back.
I'm going to send you to the telephone.
We'll get your hoe.
I'm not saying goodbye, Dad. We'll meet you there.
Mm-hmm.
I know you will.
Oh God, hurry up.
I'll see you there, baby.
Yeah. So you're gonna put him back? I mean, I can like break the glass with my shotgun or my many weapons. Maybe this rocket launcher will help. No? Yeah, so let's just send him back to die. Yeah, that's good. Good job. You're a good daughter, Alex. Where's all the enemies at, man?
Look at the monitor.
Cool grenades. What monitor? Oh, cool. I don't care. I got grenades for days. Grenade you all day, son. What's up? Oh shit! I grenaded myself! Stupid ass. Oh shit. All day with those. Man, these guys are dumb. How'd you guys become soldiers? Look it. Oh, yeah, let me just... Oh. Blow up already. Oh, cool, I can do that? I didn't know that. I just underhand him. Like, here, catch. Is there any more? I don't want that. I'm gonna underhand him. Like that. Boom, shakalaka. Outbreak. Oh shit! Why were you standing there? Why is you standing there? Alright, so I gotta pull that out. Grab some more granadas. Let's see if I can get that in there. That should work. Yes, sirree, Bob. Oh shit! I'll knock you down like that. Then I'll pick this up and run in here. Oh! Ha ha! The old barrel trick. And then just go, ugh! And then go, ugh! I'll just turn you around this way. That way you can't hurt no one. You sit in the corner and think about what you did. Bad turrets. Bad turrets. Bump, 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 bump. And I'm gonna put him right. No, not there. Put him right. What the hell? Put him right here on the corners. There we go. One there, and then just one over here. And then this will be my Alamo. There we go. It's perfect.
I can't shut down those fields from here. I'm going to have to catch up with you to get access to them.
Turn. No, turn.
I'm picking up a lot of incoming soldiers. Hold the fort till I get there.
Hold the fort till you get here. There we go. Hey. Leave it alone. Come out here. Hey, what the hell? There we go. I'm just gonna come out here and then when shit gets crazy, I'll head back. See? It's not too hard. Wait, what the hell was that noise? Oh, it was that. Wait, will they come from upstairs? I'm gonna sound whore real quick. Shit! Per se, Granada. Can't see them. I can't see. Yeah, I can't see them. Oh shit, I think they are coming from upstairs. The hell? There we go. I think they do come up from upstairs. It's a grenade! Oh, they're up there too? Friggin' ales. You know what? I should just put them like right here. Like this. That way they could just shoot them as they're coming in. Back like that. I'll go grab this one too. Might as well. They'll have my back at least.
Be there in a second, Gordon.
Turn you around like that. There we go. We'll get some life. She keeps saying that I'll be there in a second, and she's not even like she's hacking and shit. Stupid ass. Where the hell are these guys? What the hell?
Sorry it took me so long.
Oh.
Glad to see you're okay.
That didn't take that long.
Let's see if we can find Mossman.
That was alright.
Looks like this station might give me better access. There she is.
Who?
Wait a minute. How'd she...
It's from your area.
I'm not calling about that. What's she up to? You promised you weren't going to touch Eli.
Oh, I knew it. You bitch. I forgot. She fucking... She's a traitor.
Especially in the absence
Turn up.
Of Gordon Freeman.
You would have had...
Look at her. Down these stairs. Fucking head crabs. Damn it. There we go. I ain't got time for that. Oh yeah. Go. Wait, no, I think I go up there. Ah, it burns. Get out of here. Is it gonna eat it? Oh crap, it ate it. Now where's the body at? That's video game logic. What? Wait, what the hell? I didn't even fall from that high. That's some BS right there. Oh man, something tells me I need those barrels. Or not. Or maybe I do. I think I do need those barrels. Pull it. There's one. There's two. Grab these boxes too. Oh, come on. Oh, Gordon, jump. You jump like a girl. All right, put that there. Grab this box. I will put that. Oh, I'm dead. Oh my god, I live. Oh my. I think I can do this. Oh, oh, there we go. Yeah. That's probably not how the puzzle went, but it's all right. A grenade. Seems like a waste. Ah! Motherfucker almost killed me. I don't see them. Oh, there they are. I'm gonna move this closer then. I have this one. Watch my back. That one's gonna watch there. Move this one closer. Damn, they knocked that shit out quick. Now watch my back. I'll put this one at an angle. Bullets don't do anything to turrets, you jackasses. Sector's not secure. Around a box. I know, I hear them. Oh, got to. This one got to lockdown. better one for me. Did I hear riot shield? Whoa! Oh, you asshole. Ugh. So, alright, I gotta fill up my fucking ammo. Oh, what the fuck? How'd that not kill him? That blast thing should have killed him. Come on, come on. I'm like Rambo right now. Those things are more annoying than anything. Got to my back. What? You gonna leave me, bitch? Back this up a little bit, actually. Yeah, there you go. Warden Freeman? Oh, that's tight. Like Gordon Freeman. What? What do you call me? Just grab all this. What? Who? Where? Oh, there she is. I'm the new sheriff in town.
Looks like you could have used some help.
Oh, yeah.
I won't leave you again, though.
Shut up, bitch. I don't want a companion. Let's track down Mothman. Who? Mothman? The Mothman prophecies.
Well, come on.
Come on, what? Oh, we're gonna go? Hold on, let me get some ammo first. Wait, wait. Hold on. You wait there. Alright, cool. Huh! Where are we going? Really? This isn't awkward. Oh, you want me to go first? This bitch.
Uh-oh.
Oh. Ha! It's all sitting in the corner hiding. Holy shit! That's a lot. Oh, look at her! I'm not gonna do anything to help you out. They're all fucking rocket launcher asses. They're all fucks given by me. What's up? Who else wants some of Debo? Look at that. Taking shots like a champ. How's that noise?
Come on.
I was like, what the hell? It's a weird ass fucking, it's like a flare. Hurry up, bitch!
Great, another security station.
Security station, my ass. Look at, hacking you, hacking me.
Founder.
Hackception.
Got you now.
Got you, bitch.
Uh-oh.
That's not
Come
good.
Come on, Gordon. We don't want to keep her waiting.
Oh, hell no. I'm gonna fuck some fools up right now. Where do we go? This way? Hey, look. He's just standing there. Why was he standing there?
Come on, Gordon.
Shut up, bitch. Haha. Oh, that looked like what's her name? The bot from Portal, right there.
There she is. Leave it talking to me, Gordon.
Yeah.
We may need her to get out of here.
Where are they at? Around here somewhere.
Oh, thank God, somewhere. Alex? Gordon, how'd you get in here? We know all about you and Brain.
What? Yeah, bitch.
You've been a spy for the Combine.
She's a spy!
What are you talking about? Damn it. Move back, Mossman. We're coming in.
No, let me fight them. I want to fight. Yeah, Mothman.
Alex, whatever you may think.
Can I shoot her? Look at her. Bitch fight.
Shut up and be glad you're still some use to us.
Shoot her.
Configure this teleport and get the hell out of here. Back down.
What is going on?
I'm sorry, Alex.
Oh, what a surprise. She betrayed us again. The bad person betrayed us. Get back, bitch. Bye bye. Have fun. Whoa. Where are they going? Is it a spaceship? Whoa. That was cool. What was that? Stop who?
Oh my God.
Where'd they go?
Where the hell did she take him?
I wanna go.
No.
What?
Cover me, Gordon.
Cover you?
Reset the portal.
You cover me.
Gordon, use the turrets.
Oh my God, these damn turrets again. Pull in here. Oh, if I can pull this one out. I don't know where they're gonna come from. Most likely the shield thingy. Put it in the corner.
Okay.
That means they're coming. I know, I can hear them. They're beating on the doors. Oh, they're going through that door. So are they not coming through that door? Put this right here at an angle. Man, they're like really not threatening. Look at him. He's stupid ass. Oh, what? Leave my turret alone, buddy. I'll put this right here then. That turret can't hit it. That turret can't hit him. Perfect. Ah, they brought it down. Freaking a-holes. Man, they keep bringing down my turrets. Like, fast. I'll just put it close. Yeah, don't try to help Alex. It's cool. Yeah, that's cool, Alex. That's fine. I like how I like killing everyone and you do nothing. Alex, you selfish bitch. Alright. Well, looks like turrets are doing the job. Let's see if they can do the job. Yeah, pretty good. Move it back a little bit, actually. These guys are stupid. Oh wow, that one gonna come pretty close. Let's back it up a little bit. There we go. That's it. I don't even have to do anything. Oh my God. Just getting real. Just running and falling right. Hey, where's the. Oh. Look at him. He was bouncing. Oh my God, hurry up with the damn turret. I mean, how long could it take to actually transfer a human body? Now fuck that shit. I ain't no bitch. Oh my God, I don't care. Just send me. I don't want to go back. I want to save your dad. I'm in. Oh, the white guys. Oh, shit. They shoot those things? This place is collapsing. What did you do, Alex? Oh, God. You got that look in your eye.
Hold on.
Hold on, girl. Whoa. I don't want to be here. Why am I here?
Where is Dr. Kleiner?
He's dead. You killed him. Good job, Alex.
Dr. Kleiner, let us out.
Uh-oh. Shoot her!
Gordon?
Hey, the head crab.
God, how did you get here?
And or is
when?
He?
What's wrong? My dear,
where'd he go?
I had given up hope of ever seeing you again.
I was afraid we might not make it either. I think the teleport exploded just as we were porting out.
It exploded.
Indeed,
oh,
it
no.
did. And the repercussions were felt far and wide, but that was over a week ago.
What do you mean?
A week?
Gordon and I
a
were
what?
Just there a minute ago.
Fascinating.
Wait, what?
We seem to have developed a very slow teleport.
That's really slow.
It's an entirely new line of investigation.
A week?
Holy crap. Wait, so then what happened?
Then what have we missed?
The Super Bowl.
The blow you struck at Nova Prospect was taken as a signal to begin the uprising.
Uh-oh.
But what about my father?
Fuck your father.
That is most troubling. According to the Vortigaunts, he is a prisoner at the Citadel.
A prisoner?
You've got to get my father out.
Barney has been leaving.
Barney? Stupid purple dinosaur. Do I get another suit?
Another of your friends arrived several days ago.
Dog.
Dog, you made it. Good boy.
Nice.
I'll take all the help I can get. Oh, crap. Incoming!
Look at this guy.
Go on, get going.
Okay, Gordon, you heard him. I'll catch up with you as soon as I get Dr. Kleiner settled.
Okay.
Just a minute. I can't leave without Lamar.
Oh, no.
Where did she get to?
Lamar?
Go on, Gordon. I'll take care of this.
All right. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it there. It was a pretty cool episode. Pretty long, but a lot of stuff developed.
Take care of yourself out there.
Yes, I'll be okay. Don't worry. But I'm going to end it there, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this Let's Play of Half-Life 2. This is your boy, The Drama 1988, with another Let's Play. Take it easy, guys.